Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yep. Good one. Okay. All right. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. First one. How does it work? Last day of term.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. Screamer. There we go. Yeah. Finally. Breaker. Wide open.
One of the camps can use this. I can use these. Okay. I got a use for you.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambushing directors for you, huh? Scrap.
this. Let's go.
Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me!
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
Thank you.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as not to.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
fix this.
That'll hold.
Fuel can. Needed this. That's it.
Like Mother says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay,
let's go.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye.
Do it.
how's it going?
Deacon, how's it going?
What?
Alki. Need anything else? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Come by if you still need something. You seeing you, Deke?
Yeah?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
What the hell?
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Bike's looking busted up.
See you around.
Leaving already?
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Tucker, I'm at the old Wagon Hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out. Thank you.
huh? What?
Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run.
Run all you want. I got you now.
On the road, damn it.
Okay.
I'll talk you there. I found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out. Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this?
Contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Seems like the camp's better off.
Yeah. No thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Yeah, thanks. That's so much.
I was ready to go back at it.
Hey, Deacon.
What? Okay, just stopping by.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit.
Yeah,
I can upgrade that. Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us.
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did.
Get back to work already.
I guess
don't make
Marsden
me tell you
wasn't
again.
Too happy about
Come on.
It. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater.
I'm getting the work.
Let him attack against a supply run. He lost three men.
Shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Okay. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Hold on, D. I got it.
Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Ha! Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats, down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat.
What was that?
More holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out.
Something's here.
Pat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the prick.
Mr. Deacon St. John.
Glad you're here.
Hey, Deacon.
What do you mean? Alcott.
Here. Good as new. Okay, sure. I'll see you later, man.
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Ah, rode this one hard. See you around.
Oh, hey, Adik, hold on.
You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deacon, right?
help you?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here.
Don't make me tell you again.
I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
No, no, I get it, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
I'm getting the... No! Damn it! Stop!
Go look around. Already?
My friend lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh? Tuck, I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill him! Kill them all, Deke!
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say, John out.
Damn rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Get back, so Okay, I gotta just turn this in and tuck. Tucker. Missed them.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for? St. John out. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Something?
Need supplies? Weapons? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Come by if you still need something. Come back whenever you need something.
Yeah?
Deke! I got a job for you.
Hey.
One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works.
No, don't.
Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
All right. Shit. Stop it.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Check back. Thanks for stopping by.
Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Hey, how you been? What are you looking
for? Something.
Here you go. Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
Can I help you?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
What can I get for you?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
See ya.
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Deke, let me get the gate.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh?
Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Help! 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 You! Help me! Help me, please! Please! Please help me! Please! You! You're looking at me! Please! Please!
You're gonna be okay. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know that. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Deacon.
Deacon, how you been?
St. John, what can I do for you?
This.
I guess I'm just distracted.
Where do I start?
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Deacon,
we don't have the tools we need. You know? I mean, ever.
Copy that. Cope out.
This will work.
Cope's gonna want this.
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
One upgrade coming up. Okay. You come here if you need anything.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. All right, okay.
Let's go.
Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
Hey, Deke. Deke, good to see you. How's your old lady, Sarah, right?
She's fine, Manny. She's doing great.
Oh, man, I'm glad, Deke. That's a hell of a fight, yeah? We did good.
Oh, better than good, Manny. We did it. You and Cope, we all did it. And I couldn't have done it without you.
You can't bullshit a grease monkey like me. Thanks, Deke. It means a lot.
Okay, Manny. Well, you know the drill.
Mm-hmm. Keep your nose down. Work hard.
They feed you. Yeah, see you, Manny.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around.
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with Rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra...
Nope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Huh? Is that it?
You guys just ran down into our home, tear that shit up, yeah?
just a little chaos for you. Fucking anarchist. I like that. How's this for a little energy, huh? Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Okay. Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
I'm not a ripper!
Hey, whoa, 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 hold up. I know her. Put that away, I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit, but it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I was rather had to work at that.
Here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up. There, good as new. See you later, Deke.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
Yep, that's nice. Here you go. Okay. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.